To disable control center access within apps in iPhone 14 Pro, go to setting. Scroll down the screen. And then tap control center. Now tap the green on off switch next to access within apps to disable this option. The switch will turn gray as a sign that this option is off. Now you can only access control center while you are in the home screen. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.